Think an entry-level board can't do it all? I'm Alec Colgan, together with my colleague, Cy Taylor. In the next 3 minutes, we're gonna show you that you don't have to sacrifice quality for cost.
Introducing the SmartBoard GX Series Interactive Display. The SmartBoard GX provides well-equipped, affordable options backed by smart quality.
No matter what you're teaching, the GX provides a walk-up and use experience with easy-to-use whiteboarding and amazing features to engage your students in every lesson. Now really, my favorite feature about the GX board is this, Smart Ink. It allows us to ink natively into application. You don't have to change the way you work just because you're opening things up in a different application.
So if you flip this PowerPoint right here, I can go ahead and from my current slide, I can now ink natively into my PowerPoint.
Notice how we're using different tools at the same time without impacting each other. So this is really what we talk about when we're saying a multi-use experience and something that's easy to use. Also, notice what's going on with my ink here. It's stuck in the application. It's a part of it. It's now a learning artifact.
And you can actually save this to your board, upload this to your Google Classroom, and share it out with your students at a later date.
Speaking of Google, let's jump into a slide here. And what I want you to notice here is we are not changing the way we interact with the board.
Not
it works
at all.
The same way wherever we are. So I'm just gonna label this rain here.
Perfect.
Throw that back over to you.
And there's more tools to use in class. So if I want to, I can go ahead and spotlight. You can spotlight your students' work. Or you can even magnify for those students that have a hard time seeing in class. I can also split screen. So I can have up my internet browser plus my work at the same time.
So another great feature of the GX is that it has this built-in screen share. We have lots of devices in the classroom these days, and it's really important to know that you can share up to
9 student devices. It doesn't matter if it's an iPad, a tablet, a Chromebook, or even a MacBook, your students could connect to the board.
It's a really easy way to make sure that you're reinforcing learning with their students. For more information or to answer your questions, head over to smarttech.com and book a demo.